Look closely at these words. Do you understand any of them? Okay, now look at these images within the book. Find something? This is known as the world's most mysterious book, and I'll tell you its story in just 90 seconds. This is the only copy of 240-page stone present inside Yale University, known as Voynich Manuscript, recently carbon dated to around 1420. It was found by a Polish bookseller named Wilfred Voynich in 1912. He was puzzled as he couldn't interpret what the book said. Cryptologists say that the writing has all the characteristics of a real language, just one that no one has ever seen before. Then the illustration present in the book show as if they contain some secret. The book features looping handwriting and hand-drawn images seemingly stole from a dream. Real imaginary fonts, floating castles, bathing women, astrology diagrams, zodiac rings and sun and moon with faces. Theories suggest that it might be written by Wilfred himself so that he could earn some money and get rich, while some say that the text really contains ancient secrets as it's written in cipher. So what do you guys think about this? Let us know in the comment section.